Y'all, you
got a big help.
Some of the shit y'all do, bro.
Act like that.
Some of the shit you do, bro. You don't have to speak on, gang. Like, you need to just be humble, bro, because you around that shit, so you ain't got to speak on it, bro. You be doing too much talking like you ain't used to it or something. You act like
you feel
you got the cheat. You got the cheat code, bro. Like, you got the cheat code, bro. You got the cheat code to this shit, though.
All right, my bad. You feel like I'm shitting. All right.
No, bro, I don't feel like you
shitting.
This
is so crazy because I
don't feel like you shitting,
gang. You
I don't feel like you shitting. I don't feel like you shitting, gang. I don't feel like you shitting at all. I don't think you know better than the next man. I just feel like...
Because y'all people on the side of them too, gang.
No, gang, because you be speaking... Oh, y'all just... Bro, we don't want to hear that, y'all. Because a lot of y'all won't be in the same position if y'all want, if certain motherfuckers went in y'all crowd, bro. That's all I'm saying. So a lot of that shit you be speaking
what if it's the other way around, though?
It ain't, though.
If niggas ain't get to where they get to if they ain't had the right people behind them? Mm-hmm. Y'all just be saying anything.
It ain't the other way.
Hey, Ross, who you knew first? Who you heard of first, Ross?
What, in the streets?
Who you heard of first, Ross? Don't discredit me now. Who you heard of first, Ross? Don't discredit me.
I'm trying to see because L's up for them headers. Let me see. L's up for them headers. Love Ernie.
Ross, who you heard of?
I don't know,
first?
Bro. I think I'm going with L's up for them headers, guys.
Who did you hear of first?
I think I'm going with L's up for them headers, bro.
Who did you hear of
first? I'm going with L's up for them headers, bro.
I'm going to give you that, bro.
I'm not going to discredit you about no street shit you probably did or whatever, none of this shit. I'm not taking
fuck
none of that
from
you, bro.
We ain't talking about no street shit. Who did you hear of first?
I'm going to go with L's up for the headers, Libby. I ain't going to lie.
Who did you hear of first?
When that came out
and how long the building been up?
Oh, see, I heard your daddy now, but it wasn't like you're a little burning. You know how that shit go, Libby. A lot of shit you can say like if you know what it is, you ain't gotta speak on it on phone. You come in this bitch, y'all just getting on that. Fuck.
We talking about some weed, gang.
I'm seeing. I don't know, Gumbo.
Hey, Ross, if it was that, if it
I don't
was
know
like
this
that,
nigga.
Hey, look, this how 100.
I don't know, Gumbo.
If it was like that, why would I ask y'all? What's some Ross shit to wear on some clothes at? I wouldn't even ask y'all if I knew it all. Or if I was, you know what I'm saying?
You
I go ask my homies, I ask
some
y'all,
real shit, though,
because I don't care about my homies' them opinion. I want to see what the people talking about, gang. I don't be around my
now
homies.
Now we the people.
I
y'all
got my
this?
Own lane.
Now we the people. Y'all see this?
Myself.
Now we the people.
Y'all
the
don't
people.
See me with them niggas when now they take people. Pictures when they go out. I could be yeah. around that shit, but I don't, niggas. I'm a street nigga. I love the trenches, nigga. I can go
now
live in
the,
LA or Atlanta if I wanted to.
So we the people now, huh?
We the people, nigga. The people would matter to me because it wouldn't be for the people. Then motherfuckers, I just be feel like I'm not one of them niggas that forget where I came from, gang. I love this trench shit.
I hear all that shit, but look. Certain shit, just humble yourself, folks. Because your door is open because of people, bro. That's all I'm saying.
Nah,
a lot of the doors
door,
you
hey,
have is open. It's because of people.
What you say, Rob? Say that again.
A lot of the doors that's open for you is because of people you surround yourself with. That's
no, listen.
Saying.
How about I open doors for me? How about I open doors for people that open doors for me? Ain't no I, bro. Ain't no I in team game. What's wrong with y'all?
No, it's an ME in team.
Yeah, for sure. Who the fuck is me? I didn't have nobody.
You just answered that. Who the fuck is you? That's what. Thank you.
Hey, listen, look.
Thank you. I'm glad you said that.
Look, Ross. Understand.
I'm glad
this,
you
man.
Said that. He
did
not. Hey, look, Ross. Look. Listen. When I say that, big meaning, I ain't do this shit myself. I can't take folks them credit away. We did this shit as a team,
exactly.
Gang. A team. Ain't no I in team. So right, who the fuck is me to say I did this? I don't brag and say, oh, I did this shit myself.
I ain't gonna lie. When you say OTF, all you think about is Dirk. All the rest of y'all like backup singers. I ain't gonna lie, folks. He David Ruffin's gang.
Who?
Like,
first and foremost, who?
I'm just keeping it real.
Hey, listen,
bro,
look.
Like,
first and foremost,
the way y'all think of OTF, we don't think about the crowd, folks.
I'm nah, not but look though,
I'm
like,
not that they take.
But
I'm
it do be a lot of shit behind the scenes.
I'm not in their service to be a backup.
I feel that. But like, if we ask anybody in the room, name two, three people from OTF besides Lil Durk and Duty, who, what names can they say? Lil V, you.
What?
Right,
me
now
and
name
what?
Them. Fuck no, me. No. Now you just said another name. I was asking the people. See, we the people, right? I was asking the people. Now name somebody else. Name somebody else.
Lula.
Who?
Lula.
What's it?
Y'all Lula. Be here plenty.
Booker.
Yeah, slow as hell.
See, you see how this is like a trivia, like, fo. You see how this is, bro. This is real hard for them right now, bro. This hurting their brain, fo.
I fuck with Zoo music.
That's what I'm saying, folk. When you talk about phone number, all you really think about is phone number. But we ain't discrediting y'all.
Man,
I think about the rap and shit, too.
When you think about OTF, you gonna think about a lot of
more
names.
More than on the music side.
That's because I know y'all personally. Like, I'm from the trenches, so I know y'all personally type shit. But versus, like, the world, like, you know, the people type shit. You see what I'm saying?
That's a hundred, gang. That's you right.
And I ain't gonna take no shit. Hey, look.
I ain't gonna take no screen shit from y'all, folks.
I ain't gonna say none of y'all. All right,
that part. Fuck the word. The Chicago.
I ain't gonna say y'all no hoes or none of that shit.
Chicago know where it came.
A lot of doors want to be open. Money, if y'all want to surround who y'all surround, that's
up?
All I'm saying, guys.
That's like streets. Nah, y'all a bitch.
What you mean, blood?
That's like if my homie Jay-Z or some shit, gang. A lot of opportunities don't come my way because my homie Jay-Z.
That's a movie right there,
G.
That's a movie right there.
So,
this is what I asked you, bro. If you had a homie, right, that was rapping and shit, right?
Uh-huh.
All right, now say you was the streets, though, and you put the streets behind your homie to make certain type of music. You see what I'm saying? So, like, you know what I'm saying? You get where I'm coming from?
I get you, but you making it seem like Fool Ass was just a dork and his ass went in the street.
No,
he came from the shit too,
no,
folks. So you can't just make it seem
dude
like
was no dork. It was more like
right, folks.
It was more like it was more like that, it was though, more bro. Like you. It was more like you fall back, and we gon' you know what I'm saying? Like
you
the ticket. This
back,
how I go.
You
this our main.
You the ticket. Okay.
Yeah. This something that we set out at our like. Look, this is what we doing. This is how we move. You know what I'm saying?
But
fall back. You stay clean.
But that shit was going
get
on.
Get us to what we get to, and then we can open up the doors for everybody else.
But at the same time, when the shit was going on, his ass was never around. He wasn't one of them faces, gang. Like, he was around that shit, but he wasn't off that porch for real. So it's like.
But, okay, so that means the people around. Okay, wait, this is going back. Okay, the people around him was, though, right?
Shit, but Reese was in the field, though. Santana was in that.
Reese.
Oh, my brother.
Reese from the building, gang. He
Reese was
been
doing
out the
shit, though.
Third grade since
all right,
fucking 3 years
I'm
old.
Saying. He was doing shit. Like, a lot of niggas who be rapping, they was doing a little shit. Herb did a little shit. It probably wasn't no major shit, but he did a little shit. Like, nigga, no, I was going to just cap
told,
and say
a
Sosa.
A lot of loud shit.
I was just for the back. But Fredo did a little shit on phone, though. Niggas
man,
did
social
shit.
Point is going to...
Man, a lot of niggas did shit, bro. It's just certain shit don't be, you know, broadcasted. And that's a good thing.
Mm-hmm. I ain't gonna lie. He one of the ones that ain't did shit for y'all. Y'all did a lot of shit around for that name. Y'all did some shit, but he ain't did shit.
Now you discrediting him because you don't know. Guys.
I ain't discrediting him because I come on, the streets, folks. You know the streets. If you did it, it's in the streets for sure. It ain't nothing in the streets about it. Don't fuck with him. It ain't nothing. It's nothing out there at all. There's only one incident. That's with Fool Alex, and that shit, man. That shit is like ain't got nothing to do with no street shit. That's some whole get down shit. You feel me? And that shit wasn't even a rack.
That shit ain't for the net though. Fuck that shit.
Yeah, true. But yeah, that shit ain't. That's what I'm saying. But this gumbo smoke. That shit real thing. And you know I ain't even no smoker like that, fool.
I'm higher than you, bro. Chill.
You higher than who?
Everybody in this room.
No, you're not.
You're on crack cocaine?
You know I don't do none of that.
The only way I'm fucking gonna be high is me is if you done snorted something.
Man. I'm up 60. Yeah. I got a muddy ass cup.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Honestly,
running. You ain't got that gumbo though, boy.
You smoking bullshit.
I ain't gonna lie, I got some gumbo from a nigga before that shit wasn't it.
What? That wasn't real gumbo, fuck.
It probably wasn't blood.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm telling you.
Put that shit back up,
Tajay. Oh, my mama ain't even peeped. They removed it, boy. Fried. Riri, we all in the club, bro.
Hey, raise y'all here. What y'all want?
Damn, what you want? Man,
taking time. Hey, 30 minutes, 30 minutes title shifts.
We all in the club, man.
Hey, I ain't even peep. I'm fried. He funny.
Oh, no.
No, I just took it down.
What you want, Ross?
Shit, bro. Twig it.
Yeah. I had these freak hoes pull up on me, man, you know?
You got some real shit?
Yeah, got some little freak hoes, man, you know?
Oh, fool, man.
Y'all all in pretty paid to plug, man.
They ain't no boogers, man.
They
can put it back up, though.
Automatically. And it's time to flex. That like 20, I invest on brand new dribble, not get fresh.
That should put me down on, bro. You hear me ears? That shit put me down.
Damn, for they just locked up Keefy D.
Who is that?
That's the nigga.
Kill Tupac.
Yeah, oh, fuck them. His dumb ass weird, on the guys. He's stupid as fuck.
How they book him?
He's doing interviews.
He's doing interviews, gang.
He admitted to smoking his ass?
Man, he admitted to being in a car and admitted to seeing folks smoke him, and now they just locked his dumb ass up. Bro, he been out here doing interviews for the past year, bro.
That's why I do interviews.
But he been talking about that shit for years.
Yeah, he been talking about
that. No, but it's different once you get on a public platform, bro. That's different.
He been doing that, man, I ain't gonna lie, gang.
A judge need new evidence to grant a new search warrant, gang.
Bro, he need evidence.
Nah, not with murder.
Ain't no limit, ain't no statute of limitation on murder, bro.
Man,
it's different states, gang. It's different states. You gotta know the case, gang.
They locked him up.
They got a search warrant in a whole different state.
But either way, it was unsolved anyway, though. So it really don't even matter.
Yeah. He's stupid for talking about an unsolved case.
He just solved it. He's cool.
Before I had your kid.
His ass a goofy.
He kept doing them.
That's what these interviews do.
He been doing that shit for like 10 years.
And then they used to ask him little slick shit in the interviews. He used to make jokes and be like,
That's why I don't have one interview.
Uh-huh.
They ain't never asked him no slick shit.
I feel like you just gotta know what to say.
I just watched the interview where they asked him some snake shit. He straight answered it. He told everything.
They asked him.
He told everything. He ain't sugarcoat.
Well, he been going on Vlad doing interviews about that
for
shit.
Hold on, he's the only one that's alive that was in that car.
He had to just say some new shit though recently.
No, bro. He been saying the same shit, bro.
The same and those statue would have Ben came and got his ass though.
Bro, Benji, you could go.
But you're gonna see though when all the paperwork come out, they're gonna.
They talking about Vlad TV got him locked up.
Nah, no gun. That shit ain't gonna stick.
Y'all hear him?
Shit, y'all know what they got.
Man, they ain't got no gun, man. That shit happened 30 years ago.
A lot of cases, they don't be having guns.
It ain't no statute of limitations on murder.
Word.
You got to know that.
They going out word of mouth, hearsay.
Word, I was just about to say that.
Yeah, that shit don't be working half of the time, though.
He slow as hell.
But who want to go sit in jail and go fight
the case?
Fight
the case, right?
He burned for like 5 years.
But he had another case in Vegas, so they just brought that bitch up.
Niggas be putting unwanted attention on they self, running they fucking business.
Because at first he put that shit on his nephew. He had that shit on his nephew at first.
Nah, they jumped his nephew in the lobby, so that's why.
Yeah, his nephew.
Whole time, motherfuckers don't even be knowing. He really was just saying that because that was the only motherfucker that died from the incident.
Man, you gotta watch the industry.
They all dead, Benji.
His nephew was trouble.
Y'all gotta listen to what he said, gang. He said there's one more person alive that he's not gonna say the name. He said one more person alive. He said there's one more person alive.
What they get, bro? That's all. You want that shit? That shit gonna happen to you.
Y'all gotta
he too old.
Y'all gotta
he too old to not even know that shit, bro.
Yeah, he tried to run a play on their ass and they caught that bitch.
I seen a killer do an interview. He telling
them. Hey, Lil V, you know what it was? The feds gave that nigga immunity.
And then y'all know.
Yeah, they gave him immunity in one state. That's what I'm trying to tell y'all.
And y'all know, like, they gave him what?
Well, they gave him immunity.
They gave immunity, bro.
Who, him?
They gave him immunity, but they ain't
because he had a crack case.
The interviews, now he going down.
So he beat his crack case by telling him about his nephew.
You know what? Listen,
when shit like
ain't nobody seen him go on that interview and get to talking about that shit. He could have brought it out.
That's what I'm saying. When people do all that shit, they be wanting that attention for whatever happened behind there. I just be like, yeah. If motherfucker smoke, if motherfucker crack any of that shit, like you was asking for.
Cause he watched the interview. He slick trying to take the lick for you. Feel me? He trying to make it seem like you know,
Benji, like that's his work type shit. House though, like 2 months ago though.
Vlad and